wherever you are watching me from, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and also good night. Whenever you come across this video, please don't forget to subscribe, comment to this very delicious African meal, and like. God bless you. In case you don't know me, I am Evangelist Mrs. Seya. In today's edition, we are gonna eat. We didn't show up and I will prepare this food tonight, but we are gonna eat. Just join us and eat. In case you don't know, we are gonna eat African stew, local stew, and some yams and plantains. Don't forget to join us as we vandalize the food. God bless you. Watch us the way we lick our hands. This food is so yummy. It's so yummy. In case you've not tried it before, give it a try. We call this owo. And we can eat owo with rice, we can eat owo with starch, we can eat owo with plantain and yams. In case you don't want too much fat, you can eat with starch, you can eat with rice. But this evening, as dinner, I want to eat my with yams and plantains. Stay back and watch the yummy, yummy. Stay back and watch the yummy, yummy. This food deserves some nice music, you know. This food deserves some nice music. In case you don't know, let me quickly tell you what I use in preparing this. Take care of her. So let me tell you what I use in preparing this delicious owo. We have some assorted meat here, shaki, as you know, a body, cow skin, cow tail, beef meat, chicken turkey, and we have some smoked mackerel fish, fresh mackerel fish, dry prawns, and some little crayfish, dry pepper, seasoning cubes, salt to taste, red palm oil, and edible potash. These are the things we use in making this delicious meal. I repeat, we have some assorted meats like African Nigerian assorted meats. We have smoked mackerel, fresh mackerel, dry prawns, smaller crayfish, grounded pepper. You can use fresh pepper. We have salt to taste and some seasoning cubes, palm oil, and edible potash, as in ikau in my dialect, in Ijola dialect. We call it ikau or akau. Ikau, that's what we call it. So watch me as I eat the burumo beibamo pulofe aimo. Catch you. Wow. Let me watch my hands. This food you don't eat with. You don't eat this food with fork or don't eat this food with fork. You eat it with your hands. Say love the cereal, say love, get touch. So join me as we eat this owo. see this food soon. It's too delicious. Try it. And I like make oil with this side of my own to soak the yam. Tribe music. There is no like in tribe music. When it comes to the work of God, it is the work of God. When it comes to order of activity, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. Comment to this delicious owo and yam. Comment, like them. I don't know why I handle it. Like them, very nice. You see this meat one I also now. Oh, shaky. Very good. You are missing. Tawi, please give me David's water, please. Yes. Like 3 years, this year. For like 3 years. I've not prepared this food. It's one of my lovely friends that remind me. On Sunday I was washing her. Making her hands. I was like, Jesus, what is this? You will leave my table now. Allow me to enjoy this meal, okay? Ciao. Chooks. Au revoir. Ciao, chooks. Au revoir. My beloved friends. If we follow the way the food is, we will eat here and they will come and use share to push us away. So I'm tired of eating. Let's call it bye bye. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. comment, like, and don't forget to click on the notification button. When you do, should in case I upload any video, you'll be the first to be notified. I love you all. Bye.